the train station.
Yep, Tuscaloosa.
All right, guys, we are getting ready to go to New Orleans on the train. We just wait on our train to get here, but yeah, we're in the train station. It is what, about an hour?
An hour late.
Yeah, that's fine. I did something different to my hair. I don't know how long this is going to last. I did bring my wig just in case I want to slap it on here like a ponytail.
I brought my wig too.
Her wig stay on all the time. So yeah, we want to step outside. All right, y'all, we at the train station. There's our ticket. Yes, this is what the train station looked like. My first time coming in the train station.
Train late as usual.
That's all right.
Salad.
What's up, y'all? This is our first time riding the train. I'm excited. My head was hurt, but I took a BC, so now it's not hurting anymore. Yeah. Y'all can see it's a pretty day here, but it's supposed to be raining when we get to New Orleans. I hope not. Hopefully the rain will not, you know, damper our trip. We're going to try to walk everywhere we go. Y'all see how, y'all like how the glasses turn to sunglasses thing. Like out in the sun, y'all like that. I know y'all do. Yeah. They come in handy. We get ready to get on the train. It's finally coming. We had to wait, two hours?
I hear that train coming.
I hear it coming. I'm ready for it to come, too. We are on the train. My first time riding the train. I'm excited. We're riding, y'all. All right. I'm going to relax a little bit. See you all later. Still on this train. First time on train. It has been an all day trip. We might have well.
Shit. We probably have one, but do we have
it? What do you say? Got there at 1 o'clock. Delayed for 2 hours. Got on the train. Our train was supposed to left at 1 o'clock. We didn't leave after 3. And it is 11:09 or 11:10 and we still on the train. My hair's still cute though. Woo, I tell you. Alright, y'all. I'll get back with y'all when we make it to our destination.